much solar power do you need in a sailboat for two people to live comfortably off-grid and keep everything running?
We have 480 watts on the back panel.
But we have decided to go big or go home. Arturo and his team are adding this brand new arch back here, and we're gonna have two more 500 watt panels.
Will 1480 watts of solar be enough to keep everything on our sailboat running and turn Maverick into the off-grid home of our dreams? Subscribe to find out.